can't feel anything. For as long as I can remember, I've never been able to feel emotions. I pretend to be normal when I'm around other people, but on the inside, I feel nothing. It's not as bad as it may sound. I know that I'm broken, but I don't care. This is normal for me. But everything changed when I met him. My senpai. She wants me, but not in the same way that I want her. She could never appreciate him the way I do. She doesn't deserve him. He belongs to me alone.
What was that?
I didn't say anything.
She was talking a new emotion. Senpai will be